Rodney Smith Jr. says he was going to be a computer programmer, but realized a different dream in college.
Back in 2015, I came across an elderly man outside mowing his lawn. It looked like he was struggling, so I pulled over and helped him out. And that night, I decided I'd start mowing free lawns.
2 years later, Raising Men Lawn Care Service was born. Smith now travels across the country mowing lawns for single moms, the elderly, and veterans, all for free.
It helps a lot, yes.
Today, he put that giving spirit to work in Sacramento's Oak Park neighborhood, helping out mother of three, Blanca Rosales. She usually does all the yard work by hand.
It really fills my heart, yeah, with love of all these people that helps others do what we can, you know.
Generosity made possible through social media and Sacramento police.
I've been following him for quite a few months and very impressed with him going around the country and trying to inspire young kids to get engaged and buy into their communities.
And when Smith said he was going to be in the area,
I reached out to some of our community partners and also put a message out on nextdoor.com. And that's how we're actually here today.
But Smith doesn't always mow lawns alone. Part of his mission is to get youth involved.
Try to encourage them to put down the video games and get out there and make a difference in their community with a lawnmower.
And he has a pretty big incentive to keep kids mowing after he's moved on to the next city.
And once they mow 50 lawns, we fly or drive to wherever they are, we do lawns with them, and we also give them brand new lawnmowers, weed eaters, and blowers.
But he has one goal before leaving Sacramento.
It'd be good to get a kid right here in Sacramento. Just because it's called Raising Men doesn't mean we don't accept the young ladies. We do.
A Sacramento mower joining a community dedicated to making a difference.
Right now we have about 280 plus kids nationwide taking part in the program, including one in Canada, seven in Bermuda, England, and three in Australia. Go!
It takes all of us, right? So to have a safer community and a healthy community,